say something that I'd like clinicians to know about Fabry disease is patients really can look very well on the outside, but Fabry disease is sneaky, and internally there can be symptoms and progression going on that the patient isn't even aware of. So if you ask them just a head to toe, how are you feeling? They may say, I'm just fine and I'm not having any problems. But if you really systematically assess them using the recommended assessments, you will find things that surprise you. So I think it's very important not just to look at subjective feelings of the patient and doing a one-time EKG, but really keeping an eye on things and making sure that you're doing all the assessments that'll tell you about sneaky Fabry progression. And it's tough. You can see things progress rapidly that you weren't expecting. So I think one of my favorite things that it's good to keep an eye on is, I can't remember who was talking about this, but there was an expert in Fabry disease, and she was saying, you can't just look and see if a serum creatinine is normal. You have to see if it's getting worse within the range of normal. So graphing it out can really make a big difference. So if you have a patient who's increased risk for renal disease, sometimes graphing it out, even though it's normal, can really give you a better perspective on how they're doing.